Last weekend there was a huge chess tournament in Bangbu City, only for middle schoolers, and 600 pupils came to play chess, Chinese chess and Go. Of course, with all the parents there and TV presence, there were a lot of people. So there was a lot to prepare. I didn't really understood who won in the end, but it seems that the kids I am teaching in the actual chess club did pretty well. It was an interesting experience to see students' learning environments in China. It looked like they had quite a lot of technical equipment, at least a computer in every room and 6 computer rooms in total. What I was happy to see was that even though the rooms were quite dilapidated, the students themselves drew amazing art on the blackboards. They even cleaned their rooms themselves, as it is common in Asia. Toilets are another story though.
So we're gonna enter, this is men.
The
toilet? Oh my god. In China. Just one. Oh god.
For a middle school chess tournament, the level was quite high. I didn't see any team completely dominating or falling behind. Maybe I will have another chance to attend such an exciting event. Until then, I'm going back to teach some more of this game in the Kingdom of the Middle.